13th century, death or glory, tutorial campaign. A small border conflict between scouting units.
God with us!
Welcome to the 13th century. In this battle, you will learn about controlling the camera, selecting units, multiple unit selections, moving the units, grouping units, interacting with the environment, unit formations, combats.
Make a wedge! Cease fire!
Let's start with the basics. Rotating the camera using the keyboard. To rotate, by using the keyboard, you can also save up to 3 camera locations on the map, using the mouse to control the camera. To rotate the camera, you can also use the mouse wheel. Press and hold it and move the cursor to rotate the camera to the left and to the right. You can use the screen. Take a closer look at the bottom part of the screen. As you can see, each unit is represented by an icon. You can choose any one of them by simply left-clicking on its icon. Try to left-click on the highlighted icon of the swordsman of the Superior Brigade. You have disregarded my advice and decided to take charge of the battle by yourself. Well, you are either too impatient or an experienced commander that has already gone through many battles. Death or glory.
Pikemen.
Bowmen. Archers.
Foot swordsmen. Pikemen.
Archers.
This is the price for victory!